at all.
There is Sean Sawyer and his coach, Andy Barabe. Some words of encouragement for Sean before he heads out for this free program. He was in fifth place after the short, 5 points back of third. Three-time Canadian bronze medalist saw an improvement in his short program score from his first Grand Prix event of the season. Wants to see some more improvement again in this free skate today.
And he has such an incredible energy and intensity, and that's what makes him a dynamic performer. But sometimes it gets away in his away from him in his jumps because he just tries too hard. He's got to relax for the jumps and deliver the performance.
Spoken like a free skater, Tracy.
Same program he had last year, choreographed by David Wilson.
Little smile on his face. He's hoping that he got the rotation marks for that.
Looked like more height.
I was
going
to say, there was a better pop on that. He really needs that jump to make it to the Olympic Games to represent Canada. That is his bread and butter, triple flip, triple toe. So clean, transferring his weight from the landing of the flip into the takeoff of the toe.
Well, he's been to the Olympics before in 2006, also been to the World Championships. He says he hopes that will help him step up and grab a spot on the 2010 Olympic team.
Hmm. 180 degrees on those split jumps, showing off his flexibility.
Wonderful the way he weaves his jumps into the choreography, as Jeffrey Buttle was so successful at doing. Sean Sawyer does not let a note of music go by without acknowledging it.
Usually at this moment in the program, you start to get a feeling of what the skate has been like. I felt that Sean is more relaxed than usual. I am more relaxed watching him. He was smiling as he came on the ice. He's smiling now during his footwork. It makes a huge difference. More difficult entrances late in the program, like you said, Tracy, he's able to make these jumps seem to appear out of nowhere. Oh, I'm trying to help him. I'm gritting my teeth.
High highest level in the spins, level four. His variety of difficult positions, the way he rotates in one spot, always taking advantage of his flexibility. And those little details add up. Will he get the axel? We'll wait and see. He certainly delivered the performance. Fine job.
Well, he's never won a Grand Prix medal before, and this could be interesting. Sat in fifth place after the short.
He did win the long program at Skate Canada last year. That was probably the highlight of his international career so far. With this program, actually.
How about him, folks? From Canada, Sean Sawyer.
By artistry, everyone at the Herb Brooks Arena waiting for the scores of New Brunswick's Sean Sawyer.
And Skate Canada has suggested that guys going to the game need to hit 200 for their total score. So Kevin Reynolds, Sean Sawyer trying to look to hit that number. Let's see where he does beat that.
203.
Yes. So what a great job for Sean Sawyer. He did not get credit for the triple axel for rotating it. So those scores can even go on Sawyer. Well, his very first Grand Prix medal. He was fifth in the short program, fourth in the free skate, giving him that silver medal. Ryan Bradley of the United States also moves up from eighth place to take that silver medal. Now let's join Scott Russell, who's in Lake Placid with Canadian Sean Sawyer.
Sean Sawyer of Canada, for lack of a better term, plenty of pop and a season's best in that long program. A dramatic improvement over Cup of Russia. Are you going in the right direction?
I'm definitely going into the right direction. I've been training really hard all year. Russia was not what I was doing in practice, not what I was doing like in prior competition before that, so it was really hard mentally to come back from that, but I just said I have a big year ahead of me. I have all that training behind me. I'm not going to let two little programs put together, not even 10 minutes, take away my pride. So I kept on training, and it was worth it because I'm very satisfied right now.
Perfect. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
So she's in first place right now, but still some of the best skaters left to come, including this woman from Japan, Fumiya Suguri. She had a really tough start to her season. She finished seventh at the Grand Prix of China, and that dealt a huge blow, Tracy, to her chances of making the Japanese Olympic team.
Well, she's sitting in fourth place here after the short program. Mind you, she's less than 3 points out of second place. And those of you who have been following international figure skating over the years are very familiar with Fumiya. In fact, her first world championships was back in 1997. And Rachel Flatt, who's sitting in second right now, was 5 years old when she was at her first worlds.
Fumiya, a three-time world medalist.
Wonderful combination, a difficult triple Lutz double toe to open her performance.
She needs something spectacular today if she wants to make that Japanese Olympic team.
Triple flip, another difficult triple.
Tracy, it's so hard to believe that someone that was eighth at the last Worlds is going to have a hard time making it to the Olympics.
Well, that's the depth in Japanese women's skating, but also you can attribute that to the inconsistency of ladies skating as well. You just never know 1 year out. Over the years, she has worked with Lori Nickel for many years, but recently has been training in Russia and had this program choreographed there, skating to Spartacus by Kachaturian. But after her poor showing in her first competition, she went back to Lori Nichol, spent a couple of weeks reworking it. I think it's paid off. A triple turn to a double. Next jump key, planning a triple Lutz here. Oh. So what had looked so promising at the start has begun to unravel for Fumiya. Well, she's been to 9 World Championships, 2 Olympic Games, and what keeps her going? She says she is in pursuit of that perfect performance where you have the performance and all the jumps.
Well, this is the 28th Grand Prix event of her career. She's a 3-time world medalist. Here in Lake Placid was 4th after the short, but that was not the performance that she won.